Don't give me that look.
Fleshlights should not be cleaned with soap and should only be rinsed with water. And I'd only use water-based lube with either of them.
You dumbass!
Any sort of odor or dark mold spots.
You're a dirty bitch!
The penetration
is for the pleasure of the pussy.
Okay, Frank.
What do you have?
Well, this came in just this morning.
Didn't have a rubber. I fuck with two balloons.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You're a
dirty bitch.
I've been saving for a real sexual tiger.
What the hell is going on?
I'm about to-
Sorry.
Darn it, not again.
We're about making you happy.
Just think of a bitches we can pull with this. A hick.
You are kidding me. Jambalaya. Are we really in New Orleans? Come on. Garbage. What is this in here?
What's this, an aquarium? What?
The water.
Why is all this water down here?
It leaks like that overnight.
Unbelievable. Look at the mess. Jar of chocolate syrup. That's where we store that, behind this box. Moldy. Even the apron's moldy. Full of mold. Jeez. New Orleans roast. Are you telling me that we don't even own our own coffee pots?
We rent them.
What's it called?
Old Coffee Pot.
and we're renting coffee pots. Who cleans this? This... Oh! No! You are kidding me.